third day of high school, and I, Victor Knudsen, was hit by an epidemic. And we're not talking about your everyday epidemic like chickenpox or the flu. Nope. We're talking a case of totes. Incurable Anya-itis. My name is Vic.
Whoops. Hiccup?
Pull off the bass!
Forget about Anya and just grab whatever you can get, which isn't a whole lot. I'm Victor.
Hi. Are you coming or what?
It's the nicest dress I've seen all night. That is the dumbest thing I've said in my entire life.
So, son, any nice-looking girls there last night?
Yeah, did you get any pussy?
Zachary, you need to use a different language, young man.
Yes, Mom. ¿Y yo le consigo coño?
Hurry up.
Relax already.
Look, I'm sick and tired of Anya and her unspoiled virgin bullshit.
Can't you prepare her a bit?
Prepare her? Are you crazy?
Just give her a few tips. I'm going to her house on Wednesday while her parents are playing bridge.
Damn. Your future wife is loaded.
You guys stay here.
Hi, Victor.
Hey there, Anya. So, how about that? It's almost Wednesday, huh?
Yeah, I guess so. I gotta get going.
Are you going to Peter's or...?
I'll see you later, Victor.
Oh, and I really don't want you to sleep with Peter on Wednesday. Feel those pecs. Hi, Anya.
Hey.
I just swung by to pick up my kid brother, but apparently he's not here.
Time for bed. Kindergarten starts early.
I'm actually a little cold.
I'll keep you warm.
Could I get a glass of milk?
You know, maybe we should ring the bell, just in case.
We are the ones who live here, are we not?
That's it, you cock-blocked son of a bitch!
No, will Anya stand between you and my fist!
Why don't you fuck on so I can find you, fucker!
You want to put your shirt on?
Benton residents, talk to me, bitch.
Hi, it's Victor. Is Anya there?
Are you coming to her birthday party? I know she really wants to see you.
Really? Yeah, I'd love to come.
It's Victor. He's actually buying it.
Do you know what kind of present she would like?
Well, Vic, if you really want to make my sister happy, you'll buy her a tarantula.
Oh. It's a...
His name's Hugo.
I got it. I'll take her to Pyramid Lake and get some bananas, organic ones. Girls like that. And rent a rowboat. Thanks, boys. Wish me luck.
Bananas? I think we got a situation.
Thanks.
I was also hoping you'd come with me somewhere for lunch.
Come on, let's follow him. Maybe we'll get to see some live porn. No, man, he's on his own now. It's so romantic.
Victor, have you ever done it?
Done what?
You know, it.
Oh, it. Yeah, sure, of course. Psh, all the time. Who hasn't? No.
Do you maybe want to? With me?
Yeah, I really need some con... Some condensed milk.
Condensed milk, all right.
Is that all?
No. I need some calm. Some calm.
Calm?
Condoms. Do you want to make $5?
Not really, but I wouldn't mind making 20.
I'd like to buy some Jimmy hats.
I'm sorry, I'm not familiar with the name. What may they be?
Dingers. Johnnies. Gloves. The thing you need when you're banging a chick, of course.
Oh, my.
And you don't suppose you're a bit too young for that sort of thing?
I don't think so, mister. The fat one's getting hairy already. Carton of Trojans.
A carton? Are you completely out of your mind, kid? There's 200 in a carton.
Alrighty then, give me 2.
2 cartons?
Nah, just 2. I can always flip them over and reuse.
Get out!
Hello, baby. Your man is back!
What did you smoke today? Just want to let you two know that we're leaving.
Okay, see ya.
Bye.
Have fun. Live free.
Sit on?
Yeah, on my fingers.
Relax. It's my first time to remember.
I have another one.
Aren't we lucky it has a manual?
My parents? Already? The bed. Help me with the bed.
Hey, kids. We're back.
Hello.
Hey.
Well, have you two been behaving yourselves?
What do you think, Dad?
Victor, could I have a little chat with you for a minute? In the kitchen.
Victor, where'd the other one go?
I didn't have a chance to take it off.
You know, Victor, it's become clear to me that, my daughter likes you very much, and you like her, and so I understand if the two of you want to have sex with each other. So can I ask you a personal question?
Of course, yeah.
How often do you have a rubber on you?
I just started having one on me recently. It's important to have one on you, with you.
I'm glad to hear that, Victor. Another drink for the road?
Yes, sir.
Well, I'm glad we had this talk, son. Ooh, all right. That's cool.
Yeah. If I make it, do you think I could come over again on a Wednesday?
Seriously, I'm pretty sure you're gonna make it. And to hell with Wednesdays. My parents are gone this weekend, so we'll have the entire house to ourselves.
But what about my leg?
Victor, I'm pretty sure you don't need your leg to do it. You really never give up, do you?
It's the first time.